Christmas. There is just one thing I need. I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree.
Hey guys, welcome back. For those that are new, it's your girl Ann, and I am back with another video. It's now 52 degrees outside. This morning it was in the low 30s. It was cold as hell when I got up this morning. Me and babe, I already went to the grocery store and got the stuff that I needed, and then we're leaving Kima right now because we just got the seafood that I'm gonna need for the items that I'm cooking. So yes, and that seafood market we go to in Kima was packed. All of them was packed. But we went in, got what we needed to do, and got out of there. Babe is right here. Say hey, babe. Oh, he gonna chunk up the deuce. He ain't gonna get in the camera. I look pale. I really do. Sorry about the shaking. This road is a little bumpy because they're doing construction, but I look so pale. So pale. And we had to park at another seafood market to walk to the one we wanted to go to, which I'm hot. So, yeah. We still got to go by the store to get the clothing store to get last minute Christmas items. You know, never have all the Christmas items you need, you know. So we need to do that too before the store is closed early today. I didn't get my babe a gingerbread house. I'm gonna let him make his own cinnamon buns. He'll love doing that because he fat and he could put his icings in it, the icing and everything on it. So I know he's gonna love that. And let's see, I told them today they can open the rest of their Christmas stocking. And I don't know if I'm going to let them open a gift. I think I'm just going to wait till tonight and let them open a gift. And then, but just let them get the rest of the stuff out of their Christmas stocking for today. And then at 12 o'clock, they can open their presents. So, yeah. This light is long. It's like I'm going, because it is so much traffic. So much traffic. Man. Is it two lanes? No, it's one lane. Look, they're building a bridge. I didn't realize they was building a bridge all the way down. I'm gonna show y'all my scenery and I'll be back. Thank you. guys, so I'm back to the house. Me and Babe been gone since like 9 something this morning. Oops, excuse me. I just got through drinking a Coke. I'm still burping. I got another pack of water. Because as you can tell, I only had like 3 or 4 bottles left in there. I think I have some in the fridge. I'm not sure. I'm going to take each item out and show you what I got. Let's get into it. If you hear my dog whining, he hears me talking. So that's what that is. Okay, guys. So I'm going to take out what I got and show you what I got. It's going to be a busy night. I got some cinnamon buns. That way my babe can make some cinnamon buns because I didn't get him a gingerbread house. I got some steak fries. 2 packs of those because the kids act like they're about to die because there wasn't no steak fries. I got some unsalted butter for when I make my crawfish etouffee. I got a thing of paper bowls. You know, ain't nobody washing dishes. I got 2 sets of 2 cake pans. I got some paper towels. I got some plastic spoons and plastic forks. And I also got 3 gift bags for my 2 stepdaughters and my nephew to put their gifts in there. Let's see what else I got. I got a bag of croutons because tomorrow my menu is going to be, I don't know if I said it, but if I did, I'm going to say it again. My menu is going to be crawfish etouffee with rice, of course. And then I'm also frying fish. I'm going to have a salad. I don't know if I'm going to fry shrimp as well. I'm going to cook French fries and I'm going to bake 2 cakes. That's all my Christmas menu. Something I know my kids will eat. That's what it is. So I got croutons for that. I got a box of the chicken taquitos because my daughter, these the kind she loves. She doesn't like the beef. So I made sure I got chicken. I got a yellow cake and I got a French vanilla cake. For the yellow cake, I got white icing. And for the French vanilla cake, I got buttercream icing. Ain't nobody making nothing from scratch. My sister is, not me. Because me and Babe are going to probably be the only ones that eat salad. Only got a small bag of salad and it has all everything in it. This salad comes with the iceberg lettuce, romaine lettuce, red cabbage, carrots, and radishes. I also got a bag of spinach that I need to hurry up and put in my fridge. And that's going to go into my etouffee. One way to get the kids to eat their vegetable. Got another thing of oil. Okay, I guess that bag was wet. Because nothing was wet. I don't know. Oh, because it was in there with my seafood. Which I'm getting to. I got a thing of heavy whipping cream. I got a thing of white cornmeal. Because for my fish, I like to fry it with cornmeal and flour. And I like to use the white one because it makes the fish, you know. I got a tomato for my salad. I got some bell peppers because I needed them for the etouffee. I didn't have any green bell peppers. A thing of lemon juice. We're working on this progress. I got a sack of potatoes because potatoes is my weakness. Oh. I got a thing of my favorite butter. That's a seafood leaf when I see it. I got a thing of picante sauce. This is the icing, the white icing. 2 things of diced tomatoes to go inside of, yeah, I smell it. That's that ice on that seafood. And here's the buttercream frosting. Because you know I went to Kima for my seafood, so they put ice on it and it's leaking. I also got a gallon of milk. And a Coke that's not healthy, but I'm going to drink anyway. Yeah, I'm tired in real life. Real life. Like, I'm so tired. Tired. seafood that I got. I need to pour this ice off, but I got 3 pounds of shrimp. I'll show y'all that later, because I need to put this in the sink. Because this water all on my floor. I got 2 packs of crawfish tails that are like these. And I got some regular blue crabs. Blue crabs I'm going to cook for me one day. Not for Christmas, but just because I like their crabs out there. They're more meaty. And I also got this big old thing of the bassa fish. If y'all never tried bassa fish, it's not the kind, it's not like the ones they have in the store. Trust me on that. How that tilapia fish says bassa. No, it's nothing like that. So that is the end of what I just went and got. Of course, I'm not going to show the gifts that I went and got because I don't need my kids all in my business, you know. Oh, that's the coat. But I'm going to put these items up and I'm going to make me something to eat. Yeah. I don't know if I'm going to come back with a part 2, but yeah. Because if I do come and decide to record another video, I'll probably have on the same thing. Yeah. But thank y'all for watching. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. Don't forget to share. Look at my Christmas tree. It's so pretty. It's just so pretty. Oh my God, I love that Christmas tree. And it's going to stay up until after New Year's. Yes, I'm not taking it down. I'll probably take it down the weekend after New Year's. Yeah, it's going to stay up for a little bit. Love that Christmas tree. I love it. I love it, love it, love it, love it. But anyway, thank y'all for watching this video. Until next time, bye.